Hi, I'm Josh.
And I'm Sophie, and we're doing the Not My House Makeup Challenge in boots.
We are starting with the little magic number 7 egg. So I'm using this to do a forehead, cheeks, and a lips.
That's not you don't put that on people's lips.
Well, unfortunately, I'm doing that today.
Just put like a little bit on my around my face.
You don't put bits on your face, you put quite a bit on there, so.
You don't put a bit, you know, you don't need that much of that, actually. Beauty blender is like a tap motion. You're like stroking this on my face. Josh, it's not. It's like a little dabbing motion. Also,
oh,
you don't need that much. Look at the, show the camera how much you, I don't even use this much for my whole face, let alone my forehead.
Well, I'm painting today.
Oh my God. You're really aggressive, actually.
Wispy lashes.
Wispy lashes are actually my favourite sort of lash. No, but I feel like a lash completes a look. Yeah.
What do you do? Just put the glue on this or actually stick them on?
You have to put the glue on, which is why I think we should probably just do some mascara instead, don't you think?
No.
No, up. Up.
No, I know where I'm going with them.
Up. Wait.
Right, on to the next one.
Go Go Tint.
Benefit.
Bright cherry tinted lip and cheek stain. I think
by benefit
that this goes on the lip and goes on the cheek.
Way, well done, mate. This used to be my go-to when I was little. I used to get benefit, everything benefit, and this used to be my fave.
Come on. No, come on.
You can't look what you're doing.
All right, nice.
Going on my tooth. That's my chin.
Right, let's do the cheeks. You can't touch it. You can't touch it.
Josh, this is really pigmented. I don't think you realise that.
Let me try and find the other dimple.
The guy that I'm in here with just wants me to look bad. And I mean, if he wants the world to see me look
Read
a certain
it.
Way, oh. That's fine. But
left it. Oh.
I thought he'd want me to make me look nice.
I think you're going to look beautiful with this. I'm going for the 17 eyeshadow palette. I don't know where I found them from. There's some gems. We're going to put them on a forehead.
These things from. I actually don't get it.
We got this brush.
Where have you found
and
gems?
This is what we're doing.
Wow.
This eyeshadow, I'm guessing, goes on the bottom of her eye or maybe the top of her eye. These gems go on the forehead. Oh, in fact, no, we can do one on the tooth as well, actually. That would be really cool. Ready? There's one there.
I'm surprised I can stick on with all that foundation you've used. I do love an eyeshadow. I feel like I like a neutral palette. I like some glittery and gold sometimes. I feel like it depends how you put an eyeshadow on as well. It can give you that fox eye look, or it can give you like bold eyes. Yeah, love a little bit of eyeshadow.
She's gonna really look like a fox tonight with this eyeshadow on. My favorite features on Sophie on her face are her fox eyes when she does the eyeshadow.
What a box that is.
So this is Soap and Glory Micro Blade Brow Pen. I'm guessing that this goes on the eyebrows, but I'm gonna switch it up today. We can do it on the eyebrows and the lip, at the corner of the lip, just to make it a little bit more interesting.
Josh, I know what he's gonna do already. I'm not a clown. Josh. Yeah, I'll answer your question as soon as you stop doing my eyebrow now, because you've already done enough.
No, 1 minute then, and I'll ask you in a second then.
What are your favourite features about me?
He's got the best eyes I've ever seen in my life.
Rimmel Wonder Bond Mascara.
Sorry.
No, just where you was going.
Right.
Mascara is life changing.
Yeah.
My eyelashes are so short, and a good mascara can actually change everything.
Your eyelashes are on fleek now.
Long-lasting makeup setting spray. Yes. This is gonna stay on all night.
Yes.
She's gonna look pretty all night.
Just one spray, isn't it?
Josh!
I didn't want to say this to Josh, but setting spray is probably the most important after you do your makeup. I literally sit there like this, like I do spray a lot. It's for like it sets your makeup into place for it to last all night. But this is definitely won't be lasting all night. This will be coming off in 2.5 seconds. You could have done this nicely for me.
Yeah, you actually look decent. It doesn't look very decent.
I don't know.
I'll give you a kiss if you want.
If you saw me out, would you?
Yeah, I'd kiss you. Face off.
Get me the mirror.
I feel like I've done a good job considering I'm behind your back.
Are you joking? You think this is a good job?
Shut your eyes.
The only thing is, how pretty is that eyeshadow palette? That blue, that colour is unbelievable.
I thought you'd hate that colour.
Do you think? Yeah. What, this colour? Mm. That's unreal.
You like that?
I feel like if you actually tried, you probably would be able to stick my lashes on as well. Thank you so much for doing it for me, babe.
Well, that experience for me was really life-changing. I feel like I could probably do Sophie's makeup before she goes out. It saves her a lot of time.
He'll want to do my makeup like this so no one wants to speak to me when I go out.
I feel like because it takes women so long to get ready, what I could do, she could have a nice little nap and then I could do her makeup while she's napping.
You're so helpful.
So I'm being very thoughtful there. Don't even bother doing that again. So I'm being very thoughtful there. And I feel like, yeah, I've done a great job. Look, Picasso couldn't have even done this, to be honest.
I'll let him off this one time.
How do you feel I've done that on a serious note?
Bad. Eyeshadow was the only thing that's cute. Everything else, bad.
I feel like your lashes look decent. You got two eyelids
what,
now.
What, going like this?
Yeah, I think they look all right.
Over and out from us. Peace.